If you can think something, you can draw it. And if you can draw something, you can animate it. Now, where might that take us?